I'm drawing a puppet with some birds flying high, going higher.
Oh, show me, please.
With a big heart, which is
you can show it.
This is love.
Yes. Can you show point it what you draw?
Yeah. This is the from love, from the heart, which is the symbolized love. There's freedom of birds flying higher.
Yes.
Going to the creator. And full of environment, which is flowers, blooming.
Yes.
Symbolized also about love.
Okay. Yes. Beautiful. I see also a big heart. Is that true?
Yeah.
Yes, that is a big heart.
From the heart, fly to birds.
Okay.
Flying higher.
Flying higher.
Going to the creator.
Yes. And the puppets, what is the puppet for you? Again?
Puppets for me are things which the children play by hands.
Yes.
They want to move like puppet.
Yes.
And for me, puppets are only for children. But for us adults, it should be reality in life.
Ah, okay.
A real game of playing. This is reality. What is why we are here? What is the purpose why we are here?
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Okay.
Giving freedom, releasing our freedom, our free will to move.
Yeah. No. Okay.
No suppression. You are not suppressed. You're free like a bird. You fly higher.
Yes. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah. My name is Hannah de Groot. And then this is my pup pet. Pup from dad, papa, here. And
yeah.
Pet, cat, and a dog. Papa. My
yeah.
Dad is walking together with my pet to the dog park or in the garden.
Okay.
To give a time to play there.
Okay.
Yeah. That's all.
That's all. Okay. Thank you. And the little ones, what is it?
This one?
Yeah.
It's a flower.
This flower.
In the garden, yeah.
Okay.
And this is a little kitten. The
yeah.
Mama.
A little kitten. You were thinking about a little kitten also,
yes.
Okay?
Pet.
Okay.
Okay,
thank you. My name is Hans de Groot, and I make also a lot of things with the puppet. When I am thinking about the puppet, you see immediately different masks. I thinking about many characters you can play, and also with a heart you can explore your heart in the puppet. And even I think about Ibsen. Who is Ibsen? Ibsen was in Europe a very famous man. He make actings, and one of his actings is a puppet house. A puppet house from Hendrik Ibsen. That is maybe you don't never heard about it, but the whole woman the movement in the 60 years is starting by that acting play. So it's very important. And in that play, there is not a puppet at all. It's only there you see that the puppet is a woman made by her husband. So it's also in the real something that you can call a puppet. And that is for me Hendrik Ibsen. And then in Meppel, you see a town. I was. For the first time I was wondering, it's puppets, when I came to Meppel, I was only 19 years old, and there was a youth hostel, and there was the last owner of that youth hostel was a man that made puppets, and he did it very great, and it were not puppets anymore for children, were all for growing ups. It was also very scary when to see that. It was make a big impression for me. And also when I later on I was making a heart project, a project of the hearts in 2003, and I contact him again. I ask him, oh, you want to tell me something about your fascination about puppets, and he did that also. He said, I make a paper, and he was also part in the paper. Then more Sesame Street. He was a visitor by Jim Henson from the. He is the creator of all the Muppets of the. He was once going around in Holland, in whole Europe, and he visited a special that man that I met also in Maple. That is all. And that is also, and of course, my best friend in Holland, one of the good friends, is Joseph. He was one of the most famous puppeteers of Holland. They were so favorite on him. He got every, they do everything what he wanted. But once in his life, he stopped with puppet playing. He told, oh, puppets are not real. Everyone knows, of course, that puppets are not real, but he decides to follow Christ at that moment. He became an Orthodox Christ. That story is also in me, because when I visit him, I take also Anna with me. He knows also who is Joseph. And of course, Jan Klaassen and Katrijn, that is a very traditional way of Holland. Two puppets on the center in Amsterdam. They make it, we grow up with all the experience, and that is also a very sad story. Finally, it is a very bad story, because it is a couple, Jan Klaas and Katrijn, they are always fighting together. And the woman always was drunken, and the man was he was too lazy to work, because it was in the golden age, and Holland became rich by the slavery, by example. And that is not a good example, of course, but the tradition is growing up, and the tradition is there. And, oh, that is Dondo, of course. That's, you see, I have many stories about puppets, and it's for me, Piet and Camel Dog, and of course, you have here the two puppets. I left them, and I take them with me again to Holland. So that is, everything is a totem for me, what is the meaning of puppets. So it's not only still a puppet, but it's much more for me. That is what I wanted to tell about puppets. Okay. Now.